There are three kinds of buttons you can use on your website for people to start conversation with your chatbot. The easiest way is to create a button on your website and direct it to your chatbot's m.me link. Let's click on this button and see what happens. You'll see a Get Started button below, which you need to click in order to start the conversation with the chatbot. Let's delete this conversation and try the next button. Message Us plugin is provided by the Messenger platform. You will need to insert a code in your website HTML for it to display. It actually works the same as button with m.me link. Let's try this out. You'll see the same Get Started button, and you will need to click to start the conversation with the chatbot. Let's delete this again and try the third button. Send to Messenger plugin is also provided by Messenger platform. This is the button you should implement in your website because it doesn't have the Get Started button. The user will straight away start a conversation with your chatbot after they click this. Let's try this. As you can see, there's no Get Started button, so it provides a more seamless experience for your user. In the next lesson, we will learn how to insert this Send to Messenger plugin in your website.